Everybody, what's happening? Johnny Lee Long here, and today we're gonna try to go back into the beginners again, because y'all, you professionals, you guys don't need to be on see this video because you already like triple thumpers and fast fingering, and most of you play like guitar players and stuff like that, all them chords and runs and. But there are people out there that's really trying to learn this art, and so I'm gonna help them today. I'm gonna start with my Music Man. I'm gonna push my kabiki right here a little bit over. I'm starting my Music Man. And the lick we're gonna do today, I'm trying to think of something, but I'm just going to put it right here. I'm gonna put it in G. G is the third fret on your very last string. Your very last string will be string number 4. It goes up, not down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 would be G. Then 2 would be D, and then 3 would be A, and then 4 would be E. So we're starting on the E string today on the 3rd fret, which would be G. Okay? And I'm using my 1977 Music Man Stingray. Well, she's really a 78, so she's in between. But anyway, the lick is like this. If I put it in a different groove, timing, it would be this. Okay, but we're gonna slow it down just for you guys to learn. It's a really cool groove. You can do it in any key you want. I'm just starting on G because it's a lot easier for you guys to move up a little bit to get it done. All right, so we're starting on our 4th string. All right, and which is the E string, and we're going to 1, 2, 3 frets. That's the G. And then we're going to go, first note will be closed finger G, which is number 1 finger, or however you want to do it. I do a number 1 finger. And then we're going to go back to the number 1 string, which is the G string. All right? Isn't that amazing? G, G, open G, G. Okay. And then we're going to start right on the 2nd fret, which is the A. So we go A, and then B flat, which is the next right to it, and then we'll go one more, which is B. So it's gonna be G, then A, B, A, then B flat, and then B. And then we're gonna go right to the 2nd string, which is your D string. And then we're gonna hit right to the octave of the G. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 frets, and we're gonna start that note, which is G, and then we're gonna walk down 3 whole notes. Or, sorry, 2 notes. But we're gonna walk down from G to F. So it'd be. Okay? So that walk is called a chromatic walk. It's chromatically walking down from G to F sharp or G flat to F. So one more time, it's chromatically walking up. Your first run is chromatically walking up. Right from your A, B flat, B, then you go right to the G. G, F sharp, F. So it's first note is G on your 4th string. Going back to that again. Slowly. Then a chromatic walk from your G string. Starting on your A. Go right to the 2nd string and start on the G. So let's just do that in timing. 1, and slow time. 1, 2, 3, and play. Do it again. We're successful. Yes, we are. We're beginners, but we're yet successful. All right, so now we got the first 3 sections of the groove. So let's right to the third string, which is B flat. And we're gonna hit the first fret, which is B flat. We're gonna hit that. And then go right up to the fourth string and hit the note right on top of that B flat, which will be F. And then that will bring you right back to the one. So if we put them all together, it'd be. And one more time. B flat to the F, back to the one. There's your groove for the day, y'all. I'm loving that. I think I'm gonna try that tonight. Shout out to folks. Thanks for watching the videos. Subscribe and tell my other friends to subscribe too. Peace out. Shout out to